For communication in industrial and automotive applications, CAN transceivers are used for their prioritization and arbitration benefits. Isolation allows faithful communication between two sides with different voltage potentials. Integration allows these functions to be combined into a single device. There are four considerations for selecting an isolated CAN transceiver. CAN FD is replacing classical CAN to allow faster communication in long and highly loaded networks. High bus fault protection prevents damage to the device when high voltage is applied to its bus pins. High isolation withstand voltage and working voltage are needed to ensure insulation integrity over long lifetimes and during faults. Lastly, low emissions and high immunity are necessary for maintaining signal integrity and compliance to industry standards. The ISO1042 and ISO1042-Q1 meet all these needs. These isolated CAN devices provide CAN FD speeds up to 5 megabits per second and 70 volt bus fault protection. These devices provide reinforced isolation with a withstand voltage of 5 kV/rms and working voltage of 1 kV/rms. The low emissions and high immunity of these devices make them suitable for noisy environments. You can have it all in a 16-pin package or a 35% smaller 8-pin package, saving board space and cost. For more information, visit ti.com/ISOCAN.